Hey guys, welcome to Scanova's YouTube channel. You know what QR codes are and that they are being used in a variety of areas. For example, from events and management where the use case is limited to product inventory and product packaging where you need QR codes in bulk, QR codes are now being used everywhere. And you know that you need a QR code generator tool to create QR codes. But for example, if you need QR codes in bulk, say you need hundreds and thousands of QR codes. So how would you create them? Obviously, you cannot create them one by one. This would need a lot of time and effort. So here is where QR code badge generation comes into play. With QR code badge generation, you can create hundreds and thousands of QR codes easily. And that too, you can customize the QR code and generate printable formats of QR codes in the form of QR code labels. And in this video, we'll show you exactly this. So, to create QR codes in bulk, you would need a bulk QR code generator tool. In this video, we will use QR badge for demo purposes. And to create batch of QR codes, you have to follow some simple steps. The first is to create a spreadsheet. Here, add the data which you want to encode in the QR code. Then, upload the spreadsheet. The third step is to add design to a QR code. That is, you can customize the QR code by adding logo or changing the background image. Then, you can specify the image format and size of the QR code. Once you are done with the specifications, export the QR code. This can either be done in the form of image or through printable formats of QR code labels. If everything looks fine, proceed to make payment. Another advantage of using QR badge is that you do not need a subscription plan. That is, you pay only for the QR codes you generate. And for more details on how to create QR codes in bulk, we have a video. The link is in the description box. So, it is that easy to create QR codes in bulk. Hope you found this video helpful. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. We'll be happy to help you. And do not forget to like the video and subscribe to Scanova's YouTube channel.